Hi, I'm Laura Maniec, Master Sommelier for the Weekly Tasting, and this week's pack you're not going to want to miss. It's four fantastic red wines from all over the globe, and this week we're taking these wines and we're going to discover what it means when we say this wine was aged in oak. So I thought it would be really cool if we could look at four different styles of wine from four different grapes, but further really exploring the idea of oak flavor. How does an oak barrel influence a wine when the wine is put inside of that oak barrel? You're not going to want to miss this week's pack.